This is what a mushroom looks like under a microscope. Well, a section of it at least. You can see from the outer edge. Then the interior. Coming down into the middle of the mushroom. Back down to the bottom. Or the other side, rather. If we zoom in, you can see these spores a bit better. And that's how mushrooms propagate, is by these spores.